just happened on the Tonys. Okay. Yes, that was me. I was 17 years old. I was Tevye at the Los Angeles County High School for the Arts. Thank you very much, Arts Education. And the message of this classic tale remains the same as when it first moved Broadway audiences. The show has always been a beacon of life, love, and tolerance. Nominated tonight for Best Revival of a Musical, please welcome Tony nominee Danny Bernstein and the wonderful company of Fiddler on the Roof.
See you.